delay me any further. I'm just a homesteader looking for a patch.
I ain't
chase your tail.
Hello, miss.
I really wish you'd done that trouble someplace else.
Here's a philosophical point, and it's quite an important one. Blessed are the widow makers, for they shall make widows and speak in the tongue of angels, I think.
What happened?
Hard.
I am exploding with joy. And you can too. Literally explode. Because with everything I know, I am literally the happiest man alive. Hello there.
Hi.
Many are called, but few are chosen. Blessed are the goats, for they shall be the meek of human kindness. I think.
You say so.
Oh, I do. I really do.
How do you do?
Mister?
It's time to embrace joy with me, Reverend Peter Father Ingham, as I will lead you to paradise where we can spend eternity together.
Get up.
done enough harm here.
All right, what do you have now? All right, just careful with the pages. You're really wasting my time here. Look, I can't keep my eye on you all day.
Looking to buy? Well, thanks.
Take a paper, please.
Well, see you for the next one.
Wouldn't mind none to see that one caught under some fell rope.
You got this, girl. Is that all?
I'm fine. Thanks to this man. Mister, words cannot express my thanks to you.
No need. I was here in time. Get out of here. Take care of yourselves. Come on, girl. One more time. Easy now. Yeah. Good girl.
Out here. Who is that?
now. This ain't the girl. Slow now. Oh, easy. Slow it! Look at you! You useless sack of shit!
You better turn heel right now, you hear me?
Give me your money, big guy. Here we go.
I'll put a hole in your head.
I've had enough of this. You was holding out.
Okay.
Get out of here now.
I got you now.
Oh my. Oh my. If it wasn't for you,
sir.
If it wasn't for you, how lucky we are. The hero we so required. Armadillo is indebted to you. Though I fear it may be beyond saving. I don't know what you made of that, but it was a close thing. And in light of that, and the sad demise of this settlement, I am resigning my post. You will see that I've packed my valise, but the accoutrements of my profession remain in my desk.